This is a Tata Indica petrol car. I'm going to show you the valve timing marks today, just like this. Number one piston should be compression TD, see, fourth one all up. When it's come to all up, this pin here is 6 millimeter drill bit, is going through the cam hole, so it's going to be locked up there. And the crank timing mark is here. You can see the timing hole. This one also 6 millimeter pin is going like this, is going to lock the crank and the timing. It's very easy to put the timing like this.